If you're searching for a free media player for your computer that can play almost any video or audio file format while not hogging your system resources, look no further. You've come to the right place. I'll show you the top 5 free media players for Windows, Mac, and several other platforms. So, let's get rolling. Starting off our countdown at number 5, DivX Player. The player supports popular formats such as MP4, MKV, and others, as well as HEVC playback up to 4K. It's available for Mac and Windows. The user interface is basic, but most of the functionality is positioned in the lower right, including their casting feature, which allows you to cast your big screen. The downside is that it is ad-supported, but I don't recall seeing any ads. If you want to remove the ads and unlock additional pro features like direct upload to cloud services, custom frame rates, and so on, you may pay a one-time price. Both free and paid version doesn't allow you to search for subtitles over the internet. Coming in at number 4, SM Player. This is a free media player for Windows, Linux, and Mac that includes built-in codecs to play any file type and also allows you to play videos directly from websites like YouTube and DailyMail. The player has a ton of advanced features such as bookmarking, video and audio filters, and so on. But my favorite feature is the ability to search for and download subtitles. You may use Chromecast to cast a video on a big screen in addition to your smartphone. It can come in handy, so give it a shot. On to number 3, Gom Player. It's one of the best alternatives for VLC Player since it supports 360-degree and 8K videos in various file formats such as AVI, MP4, MKV, and so on. You may also add a codec from their collection to play almost any sort of video as well. Gom Player also has its own subtitle library, where you can search for and sync subtitles for movies. Screencasting is also supported by the player, so you may connect your PC to your big screen. Just keep in mind that the installation includes a number of additional apps, so keep an eye out for that. Coming in at number 4, VLC Media Player. It has been one of the best media players for over a decade and is available on numerous platforms, including Windows, Linux, Android, Mac, and iOS. It can play almost everything you throw at it without any additional codecs. In fact, I've never seen a file format that it couldn't play. It's also highly customizable, so you can install extensions, third-party skins, or even create your own skin. It has a clean and simple-looking interface that swiftly loads files. VLC includes a ton of significant features, such as file conversion. The only downside to VLC Player is that the UI hides many features and a significant learning curve is required to access it. And at our top spot, number 1, we have 5K Player. 5K Player is one of the few players that support 8K and 360-degree videos, as well as allowing you to import and play video folders directly from your hard drive. Unfortunately, the UI is pretty old school, and I find it outdated. The player can stream and download videos directly from 300+ websites, including Dailymotion and YouTube. It has an AirPlay feature that allows you to cast and record your iPhone screen as well as cast to other devices without losing quality. It would be ideal if the player allowed us to search for subtitles online. However, this player is quite useful and a must-have. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up to let us know. All the links are in the description. If you have a favorite player that we overlooked, please let us know in the comments. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing and ringing the bell to be notified for more tech-related videos. And we'll see you again in our next video.